A shooting in Canton left a man dead and his son injured. Canton Police Chief Ofer Brown says 46-year-old Derek Mack and his son, 25-year-old Quadarius Mack, were shot at a home on Boyd Street just before 7:45 last night. According to Chief Brown, the father, Derek Mack, died at Merritt Health in Madison. The shooting happened at the home of Michael Morant, who is considered a person of interest. Morant was taken to the Madison County Jail.